Mike Huckabee came out with an interesting proposal yesterday while discussing the cost of health care. Let's check it out.
To respond to the points that Senator Rand Paul was just making when it comes to Social Security. Your time, sir.
Well, and specifically to Medicare, Becky, because 85% of the cost of Medicare is chronic disease. The fact is, if we don't address what's costing so much, we can't throw enough money at this. And it's why I've continued to focus on the fact that we need to declare war on the four big cost drivers. Because 80% of all medical costs in this country are chronic disease. We don't have a health care crisis in America. We have a health crisis. And until we deal with the health of Americans and do what we did with polio when I was a little kid, we eradicated it. You know how much money we spent on polio last year in America? We didn't spend any. We've saved billions of dollars. You want to fix Medicare? Focus on the diseases that are costing us the trillions of dollars, Alzheimer's, diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. Eradicate those, and you fix Medicare, and you fixed America, its economy, and you've made people's lives a heck of a lot better.
Becky.
Thank you, Governor.
All right, so understand, guys, when we talk about Mike Huckabee, in many ways he's a very loathsome character. So he's outwardly theocratic, doesn't even bother hiding it. I mean, we cover the story from the last time he ran, where he said, there are people in this race who don't want to replace the Constitution with God's law. So this is a scary dude in many ways. He also worked with scam companies that pretended they had cures to cancer and diabetes and other things. We've covered that in detail on the show recently. That's totally inexcusable. In fact, he's probably in jail for doing that. But here we have an argument that actually makes sense. Now, I was poking fun at him yesterday on Twitter, saying, oh, he wants to eradicate these diseases. How? With prayer? So I was fucking around, but in all seriousness, he's right. What he's advocating for is a war on disease. He's advocating for, you know, he didn't frame it this way, but it certainly sounds like he's saying, blank check for cancer research and research on heart disease and Alzheimer's, I think he said, and some others. Yeah, I mean, that's something that everybody should get on board with. And there's another time in the debate when he was defending Medicare and Social Security and this idea as well, and he actually said this is a moral issue. I think he said this isn't a math issue, this is a moral issue. Totally true. So I hate Mike Huckabee, let's be clear, for all the other trillion reasons we've discussed on the show before. But in terms of this specific idea and what he's saying, he's 100% right, and the Democrats should run with this platform. Because, you know, we oftentimes, a war on terror! Well, you can't really do that, because you're not gonna win. In fact, we've made it worse. War on drugs! Same thing, we made it worse. But to actually wage a war on disease and the leading causes of death by funding medical research? Oh, that's a war I can get behind, and that's a war that randomly Mike Huckabee is advocating for, and credit to him.